Dale, how are you? Oh my gosh, you look better than last year.
Well, if I could walk, I'd be in good shape, you know?
Right, but your hands and your leg were all really bad last year.
Yeah, I was really messed up. But good to see you again. How you been doing?
What, the VA start helping you?
Yeah, well, I got that thing straightened out now.
Your records?
My records are all lost. And I said, my gosh, my records stand out like an elephant on a desert plane, you know? And they said, no, we got to have the records. So 9 years, I had to hustle, you know? And after a while, I almost couldn't make it no more. Reflection is a blur, out of focus, but in
confusion, the frames of Sunday burn. How long have you been out on the streets?
I'd say off and on for about 10 years.
Okay. Were you in the military?
Yes, I was.
What era? What years?
79 to 84.
Okay. And discharge?
Honorable.
Any mental health issues being treated?
No, but I'm losing my mind out here slowly, I'm pretty sure.
Veterans have gone somewhere to war and then honorably discharged, and they're discharged to nothing, to the streets. But many of them end up homeless. We spend all this money on recruitment, the millions on ads to get people to join up, the millions and billions on the equipment to make sure they're well equipped when they're fighting a war. And then they come home and there's no money? Give them an apartment and some decent opportunities to work? Why are we allowing that to happen?
My name is Corporal Bradley Joseph Seitz.
Captain Joshua Brandon.
Bob Murphy.
Kate Weber.
Jerry Reed.
Will Sanchez.
And I have PTSD.
I have PTSD.
Everything just fell apart.
I was still in a war zone in my mind.
Just this past year, veterans' homelessness came down by 12%, real progress. And it's as a result of really reorienting our response at the federal level and at the local level, taking the bureaucracy and saying, not what do we need in the bureaucracy, but what do they need?
HUD and the Veterans Administration put the services together and the vouchers together. And there's a program to end homelessness for vets. So it can happen on a large scale. You just need to get somebody's attention and you need, the leadership and